morning, Chairman, the HOD, postgraduate coordinator, seminar coordinator, my supervisor, other lecturers present, and fellow students. My name is Oguremi Patience Okoyemi. I am here to present a post-fit seminar titled Assessment of the Quality of English Language Teaching Learning Process in Selective Secondary Schools in Kogi West Territorial District. Language plays an important role in human existence. It is a major instruction of human communication, both in formal and informal settings. It is as an official language in Nigeria, English language serves as language of education, language of mass and social media, language of business, language of inter-ethnic interaction, language of external relations with other countries. Quality in education is one of the major desirable attributes that education must possess in order to achieve its goals, its aims, and objectives. In quality education, quality teaching and learning is important. Quality education entails that the product of education must be able to perform according to expected standards and compete favorably with their peers in the same country or other countries at large. Quality teaching and learning includes quality input, process, and outcome. Apart from the need to achieve the stated curriculum objective, it is important to pay attention to the quality of English language teaching in Nigeria, because the language through which education is made accessible to the people is as important as education itself. It is general, not one particular aspect of the teaching and learning process that results in poor quality, but a combination of factors that have negative effects on teaching and learning. English language is not only studied as a language, but functions as a means of teaching other subjects. Because of that, it is expected that students should demonstrate high level of proficiency in English language. But in reality, poor students' performance and lack of quality teaching and learning still exist in the secondary schools in Nigeria, according to Usman, 2016. And also, Agunloye, 2011, made reference to lack of interest and involvement of teaching staff. Evidence of poor performance can also be seen in the summary of English language WAEC results from 2005 to 2018. Reasons of this poor performance of students have been linked to inadequate qualified teachers of English language, inadequate facilities and resources, students' unwillingness to read, absence of language laboratories, poor quality of students transiting from the primary to the secondary school or from the junior secondary school to the senior secondary school. We also have poor quality in teaching and learning. The English language has a controlling influence as a language of instruction, learning, and wider communication in Nigeria. Hence, the need for a good command or mastery of the language is expected. In order to improve the teaching and learning of English language, studies are focused on teacher certification, quality assurance, student attitude, use of methods and approaches for teaching English language. School-based factors affecting quality in the teaching and learning of English language, among other studies. These studies indicate that quality make up a good and formidable educational system. However, the studies on the quality education is generalistic, not on specific subjects, and adopt a piecemeal approach rather than an integrated one in the study of quality in English. Since quality is not static, this present study assessed in an integrated manner the quality of English language teaching and learning process at the senior secondary level, focusing on the input, teacher's quality, student quality, curriculum, school environment, facilities, and infrastructure. The process, the teacher interactive behavior and student interactive behavior, and the outcome, the student achievement and skill attainment in English language. The study attended to 7 research questions. The theory upon which the study is anchored is the general system theory propounded by Ludwig von Bentalanffy. But analysis is a theory as a complex of interacting elements, a set of elements within a system that functions together to achieve a common goal and objective. There must be a synergy within the subsystem, within a system to be able to achieve the desirable outcome. In other words, if a particular aspect of the system has a problem, it's going to affect the other aspects of the element. To achieve quality in the educational system, there must be quality teachers working with the appropriate method to produce quality student outcome. The study adopted the mixed method design. All senior secondary schools, secondary two teachers and students of English language in 40 public secondary schools in Kogi West and Editorial District were used. Simple random sampling was used to select 40 from 5 out of the 8 local governments in Kogi West Senatorial District. 5 instruments were used in the study: the classroom observation schedule for assessing the quality of English language teaching learning, the assessment of input checklist, the achievement test in English language, skill attainment in English language, teachers' assessment of quality education interview guide. These instruments were tested and found to be valid and reliable. Data were analyzed using descriptive statistics of frequency count, sample percentage, mean, standard deviation, Pearson product moment correlation, while the qualitative data were content analyzed. Results revealed that the teachers of English language are professionally and academically qualified. The teachers of English language are highly experienced. Teachers of English language are averagely professionally developed. It was found that there is shortfall in the required numbers of teachers, and the teacher-student ratio is high, as the teachers are allotted a large number of students. Result revealed that student quality is above average, but parental support is low. It was also revealed that student quality is above average as participation in schoolwork of the student is good and possession of learning materials were made available. It was found that the curriculum was adequate for learning in terms of comprehensiveness, objective, availability, usability, and reference and relevance, but lack of facilities and time factor made some of the aspects of the curriculum unimplemented. It was found that the facilities in the school were not adequate for teaching and learning. Some aspects of the school environment were rated adequate. However, the school environment is not conducive for teaching and learning. The teacher's knowledge of content, pedagogical knowledge, and general pedagogical knowledge is fair. The students respond to more of teachers' questions and copying of notes than other classroom activities. Results revealed that the student's level of achievement in English language is low, and the student's level of skill attainment in English language is low. Academic qualification has no influence on student skill attainment. The teacher's academic qualification has influence on student achievement in English language. Academic qualification has no influence on student skill attainment. Results reveal that teachers' academic qualification has an influence on student achievement in English language, but has no influence on student achievement in skill attainment. Results show that the year of teaching experience has no influence on student achievement and skill attainment in English language. From the interview, it was gathered that the senior staff were given more opportunity to attend conferences and workshops than the junior staff. Hence, the standard of the teachers in the senior secondary school is of great quality. It was also revealed that teachers encounter numerous challenges in the facilitation of the learning of English language, among which are lack of textbooks, students' unwillingness to learn English, absenteeism on the part of the students, lack of facilities to teach the subject, unconducive environment for learning, among other challenges. It was also revealed that there is a shortage of English language teachers, so the workload given to them was almost beyond what they could handle. It was revealed that the quality of the students generally is poor. Facilities are not available for the teaching of some aspects of English language, no language laboratory, empty libraries with just chairs and tables, lack of facilities, insufficient instructional materials. Based on the results, heavy teacher's workload, lack of students' participation in class, teacher-centered classroom, inadequate provision for staff development, inadequate parental support, lack of technology, they stand out as major lapses in the English language teaching learning process, which contributes to poor achievement and skill attainment in English language. So it's therefore recommended that facilities should be made available to teachers and students for the teaching of English language. Classrooms should be made attractive and more conducive for the teaching and learning of English language. Teachers should adopt the use of technology in the teaching and learning of English language. And there should be employment of more qualified teachers, retraining of staff, staff for development, parental support, payment of teacher salaries, and other incentives. The study has implications for the teachers, the parents, the government, the school administrators, and the students. Contribution to knowledge. The study has yielded information on the poor quality of the teaching and learning process of English language, inadequate qualified teachers leading to heavy workload on the part of the teachers, inadequacy of infrastructures and facilities for the teaching and learning of English language. The study has underscored the need to pay priority attention to staff development program. The study has teachers were found to be adequate in quality but not in quantity. The study supports the system theory that the elements work together to achieve a common goal. Hence, the quality of some components of teaching and learning has contributed to low achievement and skill attainment in English language. Thank you.